Today, I'm going to show you how to make a choropleth map. A choropleth map is a way of displaying statistical data on a map, for instance, population data. In this case, I'm going to use this data on dairy cattle by herd size in 2012 for New Zealand. The data ranges from 4,800 cows for the East Coast region to about 1.1 million cows for the Waikato region. I've got an outline map of New Zealand, and it is divided into all the various regions of New Zealand. The map already has the conventions of a title, north point, and a scale bar down the bottom. But first, my map is going to need a key that shows the different colours that we're going to use for our map. When making a choropleth map, you want to range your colours from light to dark. Lighter colours will be used to represent low values, and darker colours will be used to represent the high values. I have already arbitrarily decided how I want to divide up my numbers. 0 to 99,999 is going to be the lowest category, so that is going to go with the light green. Then, we're going to go 100,000 to 199,999 and place that by the next darker shade of green up. This will be followed by the 200,000 to 499,999 category, the 400,000 to the 999,999 category, and finally, the 1 million plus category, which will have the darkest shade of green. Now, we are ready to start filling in the different categories. First, I'm going to shade in the lightest green of all the regions that have less than 100,000 stock. Those regions include the East Coast, Hawke's Bay, and the Nelson-Marlborough region. Then, I will shade in all the regions between 100,000 and 199,999. This includes Auckland, the Bay of Plenty, the Wairarapa, and the West Coast. Then, I will shade in all the regions between 200,000 and 499,999. These regions include Northland, the King Country, Taranaki, Manawatu, and Otago. Then I will shade in the regions between 500,000 and 1 million stock. These regions include Canterbury and Southland. And finally, I will shade in the most popular dairy farming region in New Zealand, which is the Waikato region. This is going to be the darkest green colour. This region is famous for its green rolling hills and ample rainfall, really fertile alluvial soils, so this is why dairy farming is so popular in the Waikato region. I will revise my title to New Zealand Dairy Regions by Stock Numbers for 2012. Here is my completed choropleth map.